Hello, this is Inoue of Epson Singapore. I would like to introduce Orient White Color Watches today. White is the cleanest and visible color of wrist watches, even now and in the past. And Orient has always prepared a white dial as a core product since the beginning of brand in the 1950s. And for a long time in its history, Orient has developed various white color to meet the needs of customers in each era. Today, I'd like to introduce Orient Watch white color history and the latest white color collection. Please enjoy. White dial has been the representative color of watches in the 1950s when Orient was born, and mid-century design was the mainstream at that time. White dial was also a representative color of Orient, such as early Orient Star, Royal Orient, and Grand Prix series, considering how to catch the time easily at that time. Around the 1950s to 60s, the dial manufacturing technology was not high, only silver white was the mainstream. However, since in 1970s, the manufacturing technology has gradually improved, possibly to put the patterns on the dial with gradation or brushing, making it possible to provide the variety of white colors. Orient also had the lineup of silver white dial mainly, but additionally, the champagne white color with the sunlight pattern was very popular in the 1990s. Due to its beautiful shining and warm feeling, many champagne white dial were prepared in the lineup. The processing technology for dials has improved further in the 2000s, and it has become possible to produce many colors and apply complicated patterns. The white of the 300 meter diver on the upper right photo has a matte white color that prevents reflection to ensure visibility even in the deep sea. And at the lower right photo, Orient Star Moonface in 2017, many small OS logo was patterned on the beautiful pure white dial. Orient continues to provide many white colored dial that can be enjoyed just by looking. Now let me introduce the two most popular whites prepared by Orient. The first white is the left side, called pure white or silver white, varying cream white and slightly silver-like white color. It is a traditional white that has been continued since the 1950s and still used in many products now. And white on the right side, it is called cream white or champagne white. It features a warm impression of white due to the light yellow gold tone. It has been very popular for a long time. Especially in last few years, the classic style watch on the upper right, generally well known as Bambino AC0009N, is one of the best-selling products in Orient. This watch has not only an excellent visibility by the combination of blue hands and cream dial, but also provides a slightly antique atmosphere. This is the main reason why many people like this watch. These two popular whites are all carried over to the current products. These popular whites are also available in Orient's masterpieces, Marco, Bambino, and the latest World Map. Here, we would like to introduce major three white dial products that represent 2021. First, at the bottom left is the white version of World Map Reviver. This white, called Mountain Cream White, has a matte finishing that prevents reflections to stand out the characteristic world map drawing, and cream white can also express the majesty of nature by synchronizing with the gold-colored crown and bezel. And on the upper right, a masterpiece of pure white, Big Marco, Big Wave Asia Limited Edition. Inheriting the design of the 300-meter diver, the matte white dial is combined with the prominent hands and index to ensure visibility under difficult conditions. So, its visibility achieves same level as other Orient diver watch, although it is not an ISO type. And the last one on the lower right, new Bambino leather version released in this June. This model was also revived the golden age of mechanical watches in the 1950s to 60s, succeeded to reproducing the antique feeling of traditional watches by combining the curved dial, dark blue hands and index with a beautiful silver-white color. Okay, so please take a closer look at these three models. First one is World Map. Please look at the details. This dial color is called Mountain Cream White, images from the land and mountain. So you can feel clean and warm image. Also, this white dial with gold hands are the most visible combination to catch the time easily. And you can see the deformed map from the South Pole more clearly than other colors. Then in the center, so please take a look at the Big Marco, Big Wave Limited Edition. Pure white matte colored dial is preventing the reflection, so you can catch the time at any situation easily. This is based on the specifications of Orient Saturation Diver 300 meters in 2011. The idea of that time is inherited to the current products. And the last one, Bambino Silver White with leather strap. So please look at the details. This is the basic color of the wristwatch that has been inherited from many years. The moderate radial pattern on the dial gives off a beautiful glow, while the dark blue hands and index convey the exact time. So this is true basic and standard watch. This is all about the Orient white color history and latest products. I really hope all you enjoyed the history and models. We have more of interesting products lineup now and would like all Orient fans to touch and feel some more Orient watches in hand. Please visit distributor's showroom or authorized watch shops and make new discoveries. Okay, that's all today. Thank you for watching and hope to see you again soon.